That's another thing for the musical experience.
It's a good opportunity in terms of just being able to do a show and do what you like doing, mm-hmm. and actually raising money for a real worthy cause.
Yo, check this out! Today ain't nobody gonna tell me. Today ain't nobody gonna play to me.
Jane's Addiction. Right now, though, we're gonna get to a video from one of the bands at that show. This is the Beastie Boys from the album Check Your Head. It's Pass the Mic. You know, there's a store in New York where the Beastie Boys get their old Pumas. If you're curious, there is one store where you can still get them.
Right now, fans will want to keep an eye out for them. Also kicking off a tour this Friday night in St. Louis are the Beastie Boys, whose 1990 album Paul's Boutique was commercially underappreciated, but whose new one, Check Your Head, has debuted at an impressive number 10 on this week's Billboard album chart. Why are people apparently ready to get back into the Beastie Boys again? Well, here's what the lads themselves told us when we spoke to them recently.
In terms of diversity and whatnot, we just... You know, I mean, we do a lot of different styles in terms of like MCing and non-MCing, and there's a lot of instrumental stuff. You know, all the styles. But that's just because we listen to a lot of different music, a lot styles. Of different styles of music. We got a lot of different kinds of styles, so you know what I mean, and influence and everything. So it's just like whatever we're doing at the moment is kind of ends up being on wax, you know.
The follow-up to the Beastie Boys' Pass the Mic video, which you saw a bit of there, is a clip for So What You Want, which will be debuting on MTV next week. Nearly a week after...
Spike's got away with words, doesn't he, Matt? Anyway, time now for today's first look video, the second release from a very hot new album, the Beastie Boys' latest album, Check Your Head. Now, there's a lot going on in this video, including heat-sensitive cameras, I'm told, pretty much the works. And I was going to tell you all about it, but before we see it, let's let Mike DMCA, Ad Rock, and keyboardist Money Mark do the honors. Check it out.
All right, howdy, sup,
what's
y'all?
What's up?
We're the Beastie Boys.
What's up,
new video. How
do you do?
So what you want.
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 One.
Was directed by my cousin Nathaniel Hornblower. He skis on like these old, like the wooden skis. He yodels, he plays the core horn, wears lederhosen, but he's a good man, a good solid heart, good guy.
And actually, we shot the video in the Enchanted Forest. A lot of people don't know about it. It's a hidden forest.
In the Uppensee. Actually, we went to Switzerland and shot this one in the Uppensee.
Thanks to Nate Hornblower, you know, for hooking us up with the video. You know, he did a lot of new experimental techniques. See, people at home, you know, you can try it if you want. They're safe techniques. Here it is.
Here it is.
What you want.